We all knew that the pandemic was going to affect education, but how bad is it?
We've got the data now, and things are bad. They're actually worse than most of us thought. In fact, I would tell you that we have an education crisis right now.